huge bluefin from Spain was delivered to the National Exhibition and Convention Center, Shanghai, on Saturday for the ongoing 4th China International Import Expo, CIIE. Weighing 353 kilograms, the fish is the largest bluefin ever imported to the city. The bluefin arrived at Pudong Airport on October 31 after leaving Madrid, capital of Spain, on October 29 local time. After completing entry-exit inspection and quarantine, nucleic acid testing and customs clearance, the fish was delivered to Changxing Hengsha Fishing Port on Tuesday.
它的肌肉的弹性，它的光泽，表面就可以看得出来，还是不错的，还是跟我们收到的时候基本上是一致的。To
keep the fish fresh, a ton of crushed ice is needed and has to be replaced twice a day, said Cao Zhu, chief quality officer of the China International Tuna Exchange, adding that the bluefin has a fat content of 63 after testing, indicating a good quality.